Morning, dear.
Hi.
There he is. The man who saved my hide not once, but twice.
Sorry, can we do this later?
Well, excuse me.
One step closer and we'll kill you dead.
That it, you bastards?
Oh, shit.
Hi there, mister.
Let's go, girl.
Yeah.
Easy. Whoa.
That's a real beaut of a horse.
Buddy?
You must be pretty fast with that gun.
Giddy up.
actually choosing to look like that?
Hey, partner.
Say what you want about the people around here. They're friendly. All best now.
Not so fast, sir.
I need help! God damn it! Somebody help me!
Look what we got here.
You asked for it?
Hello again. Welcome back, mister. Go on, have yourself a quick nosy.
Yep.
Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
Yep. Okay there. Hey, friend.
Hey, partner.
Okay there?
Hello?
Yep.
Oh, hey there. Look, we're nearly done. Would you believe it?
I'm glad you passed by. We've got some leftover supplies. Feel free to help yourself to any of them. Least I can do for all the help you gave me.
Sure. Maybe I'll take a look.
Well,
I'll be seeing you then.
My girl.
How are you?
Mister. Easy now. Get up.
Just because I killed them all ain't mean I forgot to carry them all.
Do as far as I'm concerned.
I'll kill him. You should carry him. God damn you!
Come on, girl. Yep.
Hey, mister.
Have you seen Gavin?
You still haven't found him?
Nope. But I won't give up. He's lost. One morning, I just woke up and he wasn't there. Someone must have taken him.
Maybe he just left.
Gavin? No. No. We were best mates. I mean, really, best mates. He'd never leave me. Never. Gavin! Oh, I am so worried. Gav!
Okay then, girl.
Gav! Gav! Where are you? Where are you?
You wait.
girl.
Yep.
Okay. This is it.
Thanks for the ride, partner.
Morning, friend.
Won't take long. Out of the damn way!
Good morning.
Move out the way!
Hey there.
Good morning, partner. Ooh, look at this baby, huh? Best you can find.
Yeah, looks like a good one.
Yep. Mister? Yeah. Mister. Hey, partner.
Howdy.
Easy, easy. Hey, mister. Yeah.
Yeah.
Making me uneasy. Back up.
All right, easy now. Hey, mister.
Wish my horse looked that nice.
Thanks.
Yeah.
goddamn time. They said you'd be through 2 days ago.
Sorry, what are you talking about?
Just leave what you got in the cellar and be on your way. My guts give me hell, and I ain't in a sociable mood. Which one of you again? Walker? Wheeler? I don't know. All you boys look the same these days.
Hey! What's taking so long down there? Stop poking around and get back up here!
Now that's the worst mistake you could ever make. You think you can steal from me? You got no idea of the pain. Wait.
There we go.
Goddamn bastard! You wait, you stinking piece of shit! My son's gonna tear you apart! Untie me, you goddamn yokel! How dumb are you? Ain't you heard of the Watson boys?
I'll come back for you. I promise.
I'm gonna shoot you down! I will!
Let's go, girl.
Yep.
Hey, you! Gave you enough warning. Yep.
Giddy up. Easy there.
Oh, shit!
Appleseed is very unhappy.
Mr. Appleseed ain't out here getting mauled by wolves. Two men already. You good for nothing, cowards.
Yeah.
You call yourselves lumbermen? You're afraid of us few damn critters? It's a forest. What the hell do you expect? Oh! Yes, yes! Maybe you're the man I need! Can you believe these lazy lily livers? Refusing to work on account of a few little wolves? They've been attacking workers on the south side of the camp. We need a real man to get rid of them. What do you say? He'll be very well rewarded.
All right.
If you're paying, I should be able to take care of that for you.
Ladies will lose their hats then. No?
All right, girl. Yeah.
Oh, there you are. I assumed from all the gunshots and howling, you got some good news for me?
Yep, it's done.
That's a relief, I'll tell you. Excellent work. Money's right there on the table.
Don't mention it. Me and Wolves go way back.
bastards! Get back to work! Now! The wolves are gone, so no more excuses.
Hey there!
Don't speak to me.
Calm down, will you?
Too many folks about.
Yeah.
Dumbass.
Welcome back. Yeah.
How you holding up?
And I couldn't be in
Hosea.
Hello, Isaac.
My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, I will.
William,
keep us fully stocked.
It ain't William. Bill comes from William.
That's so.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Sure.
So your first name comes from your surname? Ain't that odd?
Guess I never put too much thought in it before.
What's your real first name, then?
Marion.
Marion? My, oh my. What a nasty mama and daddy you must have had. Well, they must have hated you before they even met you. Explain to me.
It's a family name, actually.
Well, that don't surprise me. But I can see why you stick with Bill. Marion.
I know.
Hey, Arthur. Are you the lunatic that's been shooting all them people? Me?
We don't need any more problems than we've already got, so if it is you, calm down.
Hello, Arthur.
You good, Abigail?